Hello, this is Michael Strasser from Thoughtworks. Today I will talk about a way of estimating maximum load to apply in performance testing. A client had successfully piloted a new product and wanted to know if it would scale up to support their 2 million customers. We needed to do some performance testing. This product is one where a mobile app calls APIs. So for our tests, we needed to estimate the maximum expected load on the APIs in requests per second. How much load do you think we estimated? Let's see. We asked questions of who, when, and how to come up with the estimate. First, who, or more particularly, how many of the 2 million will use the product? The company had a marketing goal of 30% take-up, so we are looking at about 600,000 users. Second, when will they use the product? This question has a couple of dimensions. How often will they use it? The pilot showed that people use the product once a week on average, or 86,000 times a day. What are the patterns of usage? On the busiest days, usage was 20% higher than average. This gives us our first estimate of maximum usage. Within the days, the peak hour accounted for 10% of total daily usage, and that gives us an estimated maximum load of 10,300 usages per hour. Third, how? How does usage translate into load? This product makes two time-critical API calls for a successful transaction. These calculations together estimate maximum load on the APIs of 6 requests per second. Was that the kind of figure you expected to see? Here I have shown you a way to estimate load to apply in performance testing by asking questions of who, when, and how, and using available information to answer them. Thank you.